Hi guys, I'm not sure if you need help to solve this puzzle, but I still saw some people asking about it. So yeah, I will just upload this video here. All you need to do is just to move this Sphinx statue to the right position and push it and push it again and yeah, just push it. And now we have this big Sphinx statue. We just need to click to him. And there's a dialogue. Let's just. That's how to solve it. Easy, right? Well then, see ya.